Plus, if I end up jumping at someone, I can knock them up and
the wheels
yeah.
can pull off of that.
Although, I don't know how practical that's going to be. It's certainly something to think about.
No.
I'm thinking more I'm going to mez a bunch of people and ult somebody, and then they're going to plop back down and cause a knock-up.
Yeah. That worked, too.
Which would actually be pretty sick combo to pull off.
I'm just gonna go trans.
Yeah, I would go trans.
We have good clear. We don't really need the running dagger, so.
I'm getting a sprint, I think. I think he's gonna warden back.
Yeah, he's got two wards. Or he could just wait, see if he needs to pick up teleport early or not.
I mean, you will, but. Unless he's really worried about the Baka. But I mean, he can ult out of Baka's ult, so.
Yeah.
And he's got his damage, his passive.
Right.
No passive.
Increase.
Oh, you killed the little minion, Kronos. Oh dear, that took longer than anticipated.
Yeah.
This is the part of my career that sucks. Looking to find a Mez. I don't want to dash into the Sobek until we have creep. What? Yeah. I thought I was safe behind minions. Here comes Pluck. It's up now. I still have dash. Ready for the knockup.
Oh,
okay. I'm still okay.
What was it? What did they... Cyrus is still level 1.
They went and invaded after getting mid camps, got the boar, got their boar, and now went back to blue buff. Thank you. Level 4 ganks, why they don't work. Oh no.
Fuck.
Level 4 ganks. Yeah. That was a dead Huyi about 5 times if we wait till level 5. Get over there.
Yeah. Oh, you backed. No, actually, he stayed and ulted the wave.
Got it.
Down. Back.
Nice. I'm gonna share one more wave and then I go in. Hide behind the minions. Camera.
Yeah. I got trans, so I'm gonna
come back. Yeah, okay, I'll stay. Kronos is about to get 4-man ganked. I'm going back.
Yay, Sobek came back. Yay.
Oh, is that guy never gonna leave lane? I hate supports that do that. I wanna pressure out the Baka, that's why I picked this guy. I'm gonna look for Huyi. That's Sobek's pluck. You have sprint?
I got body block the minions. But I got the Huyi though, so.
Yeah, Sobek's gonna get me though. Oh no he's not! Lol. You see me waving at him?
Yeah.
I should have sprinted a lot earlier there, I think. Okay, Kronos is ganking.
Yeah, and he just missed his stun.
My ult's up. I'm looking for Huyi. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah.
Oh, well. We still got him. Maybe he's still erased him. Kronos is getting... Where did... I thought he was over here. There's a Baka. I think it'd be a good idea to run away.
Yep.
Dang, Osiris.
Why is Osiris in mid?
I'll take it.
That's our boars.
Yeah. Fuck off.
What? I don't understand this game. So Kronos comes over for a pretty nice gank. I go in and commit to Huyi, and Kronos runs away back to mid lane.
Yep. And then died.
Also, how is Sobek 2 levels ahead of me?
Well, he's been getting a lot of solo farm.
Oh, has he been stealing from Huyi?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm rotating the mid for that Baka.
Plus, he did get 4s with the Baka, too.
That's true. I just want to kill the ward. He wants to invade. Two spirit balls, that's a Kumba ult. Or not, a Sobek ult rather. Oh, can we help Osiris? Because I would love to help you, Osiris. Baka's there, Baka's there, Baka's there.
Oh,
Baka holds down though.
Yeah.
You wanna go in? Pop in sprint. We need to disengage from this. I'll be fine.
Oh, I didn't even intend to get that.
I don't think that's a fight you guys should take.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, dear. Oh, that was cute. I'm gonna try to get to you. I don't know if I can, though. I'm running towards the mid wave. That's him. I have a one Mez. A Mez. I have an ult. Yeah, they're backing up.
Wow. I actually can't believe I got out of that.
Yeah. I couldn't figure out where in the world you're gonna go, but that was a good choice to go over the boar wall. He's gonna take that wave. Up to defend your boars. I do have an ult here, actually. Oh, hello? See what they have in the jungle. You could probably look to force something on gold here soon too. Pick Baka. Check mid camps. Picking Baka. Hey little buddy. Oh, Alex is moving. They're on their red, I think. Whoa.
Baka's coming.
I had a sprint out. Let's see, what am I looking for? Stopping Baka from doing Baka things. That's all I'm trying
to
do. Can
I go back over to my lane?
Yeah.
Actually,
and Silbeck's following you. Silbeck's dashing over.
Oh. I got the curse from Sobek.
Oh, this is not a fight. Why does Sobek have the Aegis?
I don't know. Did he start with that?
No, no way.
God, Kronos, please. Please hit a stun.
What's that? Oh dear. I would like to take 1v3 is a bad idea. 1v4 even. Does mean retreat though. Sobek's in lane. I'm really low. I can't really fight. Though I would love to. Oh, jeez. Okay. The raid boss is here, boys. I'm out.
Oh, yeah. There we go. That works.
What do we need? We need either a shell or a med. They have one curse. I'm gonna get a I'm getting med. I should get a shell against Baka, but... That's easier to use. Okay.
Or you just backed.
Can we... We need to bait gold. We really need to bait gold. But not with Kronos and Awilix on back camps. Does anybody else have a sentry? Kronos has a sentry. Oh, clear it. Clear it. Clear it. There's an Isis here. I really want to kill either the Isis, the Huyi, or the Baka. That was somebody's curse. Does a Willix have a curse? A Willix used a curse. I'm looking for Baka. I ulted Baka. Baka ult is down. I think you guys can probably kill Baka. His ult's down.
I think he's chased too fast.
Okay. Well, we can bait gold up that. And you got him.
Yeah.
Huyi just came up. We can burn it. We can burn it. Sobek can't steal, his ult's down. Just focus on gold. This would be dead already if Kronos tried to fight a Sobek.
Yeah.
Also really would have liked to see Osiris on the side of the map during that. Since he's ahead. I heard a Huyi in mid, actually. That's an Isis ult. And so that goal. Nice job, Willis. I have a med. We can keep pushing. Oh dear. Run to me. Get on me. I have med. There we are. I have a sprint. There's a sprint. Nice. Who's up? Isis and the chalk that we're never gonna kill. And we're all too low. We should just back off, I think. Y'all are never gonna kill that chalk. It's Chalk. Doesn't care about you. Thankfully, gold's still down, or they just would have gotten it, I think. You could have rotations. We don't have eyes on anyone.
Yeah.
stock of beads down.
Corgi's kind of moving there.
Okay. Oh, jeez. I have a med. I mean, Bok is usually scary, but this Bok is stupid. I have a spring, so I'm okay. I'm fine. Unless they want to literally blow everything on me. I have one mess. Oh, jeez. Oh well. That was really awkward. I messed the chalk and then boop, auto attack. That Awilix is just ulting people.
Good.
It's just like it's yeah, that was a really good pick. Yeah, well, now we can't take him. I don't think. I was looking to siege it, but yeah, actually, your lane's really pushed out. We need to get a ward on gold. We need to bait that again, I think.
Oh, tower, stop!
Baka's coming behind you. Baka's coming behind you.
Okay. Just went straight there.
I definitely want to bait gold now. That's a Sobek ult. And that's a Sobek Aegis. I can't get over that. I ulted Isis.
Oh, I didn't think I was going to die.
Fuck. Netting you. Nice. Who's alive? Who's alive? That's Sun and Sobek ult. Can we... Yeah, Kronos is owning too. Thank you. Oh, he's not zoning anymore. Oh, but Isis is backing. Okay. This is like negative bronze Elo. As shown by my wonderful gold fury secure. What in the world? Random minion behind me? I think we should try to group and push up in the tower. I'm gonna rotate over to you so we can push up safely. There's a Sobek looking for something. Hi, Hui. I just literally walked at him. He ran away. Actually, we could siege this tower. Yeah, I'm just gonna boop Hui here real quick. I have a sprint that we can burn. My ult's down. Oh, we can kill it. We gotta kill Isis. Oh dear. That's Isis's Aegis. Popping his front, popping his med.
Yeah.
We needed to get out of Lakra.
Yep.
I'm trying to get onto Baka. I messed him.
He just really wants me.
I mean, you're the frickin'. Well, you actually don't have as many kills as I thought you did.
No. Stop, crap.
Oh. That was awkward. I have an ult for you. I'm just gonna ult Baka. Come on. Never mind.
Rip.
Actually, I'm not sure what happened there. I think I got chalk silenced. He knocked me up. Osiris is gonna get a tier 1. But we just lost a tier 2.
Oh well, it's just ulted. And didn't actually get a knocked up ring.
I mean, it is a nice steroid, to be fair. Oh, jeez. Osiris just ulted in place to try to kill the Isis, and he's probably gonna die now. Yes. Take middle tower. We got the tower. Now let's not do the same thing twice. Just run away. Oh, not the Sobek. That's what he wanted. Yeah. It's like, ooh, beeline to the back line? Yes, please. Oh, couldn't let her out. CC immunity. I'm just gonna ult him and get him out. Goddamn. Very much thrilling. We are ahead, that means don't split push. And Osiris, please, please kill the Hui Yi now. We're gonna lose that. I can't. Take that anymore. God damn it. I'm fine, I'm a Kumba! This went south fast.
Yeah.
Now, Baka, 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 Baka. We have like a triple kill here. Never mind. Alright, this should still be down. Okay. We do fire. We do fire now. We have to kill Baka. Oh, they're incoming. Kill Baka. We have to kill Baka. Looking for Baka. Mez. Oh, didn't hit the Mez. Okay. Now we gotta back out. It's a friendly TP. Okay, now Osiris is here. Let's bait it again. Isis is still down. Okay, kill him Baka. Kill him Baka. That's him. Ulted him. Motherfucker's dead. Okay, let's fire a sits him.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, they're going...
We got it!
Wow.
I stole that with a belly bump.
Everyone's gonna die for it. Osiris, what are you doing? You're not gonna attack. Don't walk in. Please.
Oh, that was actually a hot ricochet.
Literally, if we call Baka and he'll use it.
We have to try to get. We have to keep them from getting. I'm surprised they aren't just shoving their Phoenix, honestly. They just backed. I'm thinking of getting Soul Reaver instead of Mantle. Just for a little extra punch. So we need to try to get Cronus's red, I think. Where are they? Ah. That's what they did. Okay. They cleaned out our jungle. Uh-oh. See if we can get Baka. I ulted Baka. Cyrus is dead. Or at least he's out. Okay, just back out. We need to just back out. Then middle lane.
Fuck.
My med is up. I'm just gonna med preemptively. I'm still looking for Baka here. We threw that.
Oh, the throws.
I don't know. I feel like I played that right, too. I'm not sure what I could have done better. Suppose I should have just tried to stay. Who's killing you guys? Because Cyrus and I were sitting on Baka. Was it who was killing you guys?
It's like Hui and Chalk just kept diving.
So really, I should have. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice Chalk's build. Yeah, I probably should have sat on Hui a little more. I don't think it was Baka that won them that game.
Not really. Figuring we lost the one team fight because the Willix pulled the Sobek in.
Yeah, that was a little awkward.